little good news here. A baby dolphin is back swimming with his pod after Florida Fish and Wildlife officers helped to get him back in the water. Officers found the baby dolphin beached on the shore in Stirrup Key in Marathon. Good Samaritans tried to move the dolphin back in the water several times, but it kept re-beaching itself. Officers, along with marine researchers, helped move the baby dolphin into deeper waters and then followed it with a boat until it reunited with its pod.